system error detected. Power laser and pressure relief control systems unresponsive. Internal containment pressure continuing to rise. Please prepare for a potential reactor blowout. Reactor operations personnel. Please attempt manual reboot on the power laser and pressure relief control systems via the control room terminals. You have approximately 1 minute to do so before a structural breach occurs. A structural breach is expected to occur within the next 30 seconds. Please evacuate Sector C immediately.